welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actress Ramya Krishnan's family. Ramya Krishnan is an Indian film actress. She has acted in over 260 films in 5 languages: Telugu, Tamil, Kannada, Malayalam and Hindi. She was born on 15th September 1970 in Chennai, India. Ramya belongs to a Hindu family. Her father's name is Krishnan. Her mother, Maya, is a homemaker. She has a sister named Vinaya Krishnan. Ramya Krishnan is married to noted director Krishna Vamsi since 12th June 2003. The couple gave birth to a son named Ritwik. Tamil comedy actor Cho Ramaswamy is her uncle. Since her childhood days, she took dancing classes and is well trained in classical dance forms like Bharatanatyam and Kuchipudi. Ramya Krishnan entered the film industry as a child artist when she was just 13 years old. Her first major role was with Velai Manasu in 1983 opposite YG Mahendra while she was at 9th standard. She acted in several film industries including Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam and Hindi movies. Ramya Krishnan subsequently appeared in numerous commercial hits like Amoru, co-starring Sondarya, Suresh and Rami Reddy, Padayappa, co-starring Shivaji Ganeshan, Rajnikanth and Sondarya, Gadi Bidi Ganda, co-starring Ravi Chandran, Roja and Jagesh, Panchathanthiram, co-starring Kamal Hassan, Simran Bagga and Ramesh Aravind, Parai, co-starring Sharad Kumar, Jayaram and Meena, Rakta Kanniru, co-starring Upendra, Sadhu Kokila and Abhirami, among other films. Ramya's portrayal of Shivagami Devi in the Bahubali series between 2015 and 2017 received universal acclaim. Both Bahubali the Beginning and its sequel Bahubali the Conclusion are among the highest-grossing Indian films. Her performance in the franchise won her several accolades, including 2 Filmfare Awards for Best Supporting Actress Telugu in 2016 and 2018, and a State Nandi Awards for Best Supporting Actress in the year 2016. Ramya has won 4 Filmfare Awards, 3 Nandi Awards and a Tamil Nadu State Film Award. She is credited as Ramya Krishna in the Telugu and Kannada film industries. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.